guys, what's up? My name is Dacoolmike and welcome back with another game that I'll be playing today. Today we're going to be playing Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, pre-alpha 0.2.0. So this is created by Landfall Games, the same company that created, what was that game again, Cluster Truck? If I'm not mistaken, so they're the same company that created Cluster Truck. Alright, so we're gonna hit play. So this is like a battle kind of game. I actually tried the game already, and the first time I tried it was on the previous version. And this is another updated version. I was lucky enough to get the update. So we're gonna try to level 1. And level 1 says Peasant, so it shows you what enemies that you're gonna be encountering. So they're gonna be coming from this side, from this red arrow here where I'm pointing them out. If you guys could even see them out. We're gonna try Boxers. Yeah, we're gonna try Boxers. Alright, so... so that I'm the red and the enemies are the blue. I'm the Boxers. Of course. So there you go. I'm just gonna try 5 levels. And I'm gonna divide the game to 4 parts. So level 2 is Barbarians and Farmers. Barbarians and Farmers. Let's go with Samurais. Because there are Samurais in this game. Where is it? Shield Samurai. And of course, the Farmers. We're gonna try from Farmers. Oh. Just one straight line. And another here. Oops. Wait, there. And... oops, why do I keep doing that? Ah, there. Let's see how this goes. So I'm the red, and of course, that's the blue. Oh god, we're outnumbered. Oh god, this is... oh god, we're dying. Come on! Ah! Alright. We lost. You know what? Let's just put farmers all around. Lots of farmers. And of course we're gonna try to summarize. Let's see how that. So we're probably more powerful than numbers. See, more powerful in numbers, I think. Okay, so far we're doing... oh no. Yes! There's still... what the hell are you doing? There's still 2 more! I mean 3 more of them. Oh god. Victory! Okay. Alright, so level 3 is Boxers and Poachers. Poachers is Archers, if I'm not mistaken. So... we're gonna try Shields. Why 300? Oh god. This is not good. Oh. No, we're dying. Yes. This guy is doing his job. Yes, he got one. We won. Oh no. We won. There you go. That was fun. Alright, so level 4 is Footman and Peasant. Footman is the one with swords. So we're gonna try spear. And of course we're gonna try some farmers. Oh god, look at my army. What? Why do you guys drop your spears? This guy is not holding anything. This guy is not holding anything. Oh god. Yep, they're outnumbered. Oh god. Oh god. They defeated us. How? Alright, so... let's try some samurai. Okay, so far so good. Oh, it's a massacre. It's just a pile of bodies. We're gonna win! Yes! Kill that one! There's only one footman left. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! When will this end? Yes, kill- What? You killed your ally! You killed your friend, damn it! Come on, bro! Oh god. There you go! Okay. So level 5 is gonna be the last for this part. Spearmen and shields. So we're gonna try to do the same thing. With shields. A few spears. And farmers. And probably some samurai. Because samurais are OP. Okay. Oh god, look at that. Oh. What the hell are those two doing? Yeah, spear them all. Oh god, looks like we're outnumbered. There you go, dead. What the hell are you guys doing? You killed one of your friends. Oh god, I think we're gonna lose. Okay, but that didn't work. Nope, I guess not. Oh my god, really guys, you dropped your freaking weapons. What the? Oh, are we winning? Looks like it. Oh, we're winning! I think. gonna be... Well, we have more men. Oh god. Why? Come on! There's only two of them, or three, rather. There's more of us. Oh god, really? What? How are you even holding your shield like that? There's only one left. Oh god. No, there's only two left. We can do this. What are you guys doing? Stop humping the rock. That's not gonna do you good. Oh god, this guy's off. Oh, he's dead! He slipped! Seriously, what the hell? What's with the rock? Are you guys kidding me? Oh, you guys, seriously. There's just one more, do not freaking fail. Come on. Kill him. Oh my god. This guy's just trying to hump the rock for some reason. There's only one left. We cannot fail now. Oh god. Why? Seriously, what's happening here? He fall outside the map! Alright, so level 6 is footmen and shields. So we got all first five levels. Now we're in the 6th level, which I'm gonna be continuing in the next episode or next part. But for now, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this game of Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. If you guys wanna try the game or get the game or play the game for yourself, I will be leaving the game's website or the game's link in the description down below. So go check it out. Let me guys know what you guys think about the game. This is just in pre-alpha, so there's still a lot of bugs, but so far it's quite cool. I can't wait for the next update. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, give it a like. Also don't forget to subscribe now to the Dacoolmike Planet. As always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is Dacoolmike signing off. Goodbye.